Hello, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Robotrek. This is QuickMind. Came over here real quick, so I wanted to try to take on those invisible enemies here, and well, it just turned out it really wasn't worth the time. I did beat one of the enemies called a beret, and it took me a little while and a couple robot deaths, but I beat him, and I only got 2.5 megs of data, which is pretty decent for a single enemy, but not for how long it took me to beat them. So, I'm not going to worry about fighting those guys. But there's something weird going on here. Let's take a look. Oh, this doesn't look good. Uh-oh. Why, yes, I can use my power. Remember that one item I told you guys to make? The weather device. Just use it, and you can change the weather. And you can make it stop by using it again. Let's see what happens when I do that. Same thing. Alright. Nice, laser one. That's a gun weapon. The, I don't know if it's Celtis or Celtis 3. I can't remember what that is either. It's a hammer. Not very strong, though. After gaining another 8 levels, he only go up 20 damage. Laser 1's not all that powerful either, but if you combine it with the sword, you can get what's called the blade. And that's a pretty nice weapon. We'll deal with that later, though. Okay. Let me go ahead and get it raining again. And as you can see, it's now raining on that area. And I think you can do this in every, every level you can go into as well. So let me go ahead and meet you back at the harbor where the plot needs me to go. Be right back. Alright, and here I am. That crab looks familiar. Punks? Good invention, huh? I don't even know what I'm supposed to give him, to be honest. Let's see. Make your kids vanish. Okay, that was actually a lucky guess, folks. I was really trying to scare him. Okay, quit talking to me. All right. Oh yeah, talking crab. No big deal there. All right, Snow Mountain. And we're off. I ended up not level grinding in between these videos. I figured, yeah, I'll go ahead and wait just a little bit longer. Alright. I'll make it rain here, too. That music doesn't sound good. Ooh, the little footprints. Tracks. Okay. Snow Mountain. Let's see what we got here. Tackler. That's a good experience. Quick Bird. No relation to Quick Mind. Alright. Bigger group, please. And decent. Alright, not bad. I almost got away. All right. What's over here? Oh, there we go. Wow. So those guys have 65 or 66 HP. Wow, they can hit too. Great experience though. Shield two. For some reason, I don't believe that. All right, let's go ahead and drill our way through this. Anything to open that. Interesting. Found you. Interesting. Can I see anything over here? No. I don't believe you. All Uh-oh. Okay. Wait, that's not it. That's not it either. Maybe he's talking about that other one we can't open. Ah, wait, what? Yeah, we're gonna have words now. Unless he's calling those capsules jewel boxes. Something weird's going on. Haha. Sweet. This actually wouldn't be a bad place to level grind. Alright, let's go ahead and get some points. Nice. Now, if only I can combine that with something, it'd be worth it. Yeah, I'm just leaving all these battles in because it's pretty darn quick. Start doing tri-attack on these guys. Too high. Okay. Let's try going up this one first. Nope. Very nice. Phew, that's good. And now let's try the left one. Okay, that's decent. My turn. Of course. Move on. Okay, interesting. One way to go. Oh, nice. I thought I could fight that thing. About that. Not much of a sentry there if I can walk right by it. Try attack. Holy cow. Yeah, sure, let's go up first. Another toilet. Hey, at least this game has toilets in it, unlike most games or TV shows. Problem. Thank you. person. Alright, I'll take you on one at a time. Or not. Alright. Nothing in there. All right. Right. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Aha. Nice. Get away. Nope. Bummer. Oh, Greg Carl's the man of the house. Well, this looks like a flying thing. Why don't you let me have that? Give me. Ah, you need an engine. Well, viewers, guess what we're going to have to find soon. Now we get to run all the way back to Rococo. Psych. It's up to 3 now. Awesome. And we're back. Mm-hmm. house is he in? I forgot. And not this one. I don't know. Okay, game. I'll put the letter on. What? Give me an engine. So is, but hey, we got the cool music going. Whatever. Alright, folks, I'm going to go ahead and quit for now. But thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.